18 when you joined the Eskimos.
I went to training camp 17. My first game, I was an 18-year-old.
Okay.
Yes. They had to wait for it to become legal, so.
Yeah. What's it like to go into the Hall of Fame?
It's an honor. It's a special club that not too many players get a chance to get inducted. It's quite the honor. Yeah.
Did you think it was ever going to come?
I never thought about it. Frankly, I never thought about it. But since it has now, it's quite the honor.
Well, going as a punter, it's pretty a select group too, that kickers maybe don't get the recognition that maybe you feel you deserve.
Well, I think I'm in good company. Is Bob, and Bob is the only punter that's inducted, so him and I.
Sagley, I guess.
Well, Sagley did both.
Yeah.
So, true punters based on Cameron and myself. Yes.
Standing up for the fraternity, I guess.
Absolutely, yeah. Absolutely.
Was the highlight those five Grey Cups with Edmonton?
That was quite the dynasty. For that to happen again is probably non-existent. So it was quite a special team then. It really was.
Yeah.
When did you realize that you had, I guess, an elite skill? I mean, the Eskimos obviously picking up quickly. But was there a certain point?
I was probably maybe 12 or 13 years old when I started kicking. Soccer balls first, I played hockey, and then started kicking some footballs. And one thing led to another.
Surprised at 17 that got started out, taking you right out of high school. You could have been playing against high school competition instead of your pro.
Well, when that happened, nobody expected me to make it. Basically, it was just for me to go to training camp and get some experience and get exposed to a professional environment. There was no pressure on me. I went there to make the team, not for the experience. I went there to make the team.
So you fooled them back then?
Absolutely. The secret, best kept secret.
Good.
Thank you.